Even three vertices, find area of triangle. You got one more variety. What is the variety? Triangle. Equation of the three sides given. Again, find area of triangle. Done. So these are the common expected way of asking for area of triangle. What are the unusual means of area finding areas? 2013. You know what happened? Definitely, you are not facing CBC 12 in 2013. I know. At least there is a kind of some PSA, some news you must have gathered from your seniors around the country. The first time when CBSE prepared 10 different question papers for the 10 CBSE regions. Usually it is Delhi, outside Delhi, Perth. Okay. Now you have all 10 regions facing 10 different question papers all together. So it will make sense. And that is it. It makes sense for you to face all these 10 different question papers to face, for example, 2016, more efficient if you want to face, collect all the 10 different regions question papers. Okay, there is Guwahati region, Ajmer region, Allahabad region, Ahmedabad region, Odisha region, or Chennai region, okay, foreign. So please collect as many regions as possible, 10 different papers, and solve. There's no difference between set one and set two. Only the questions are jumbled. No difference. So get 10 different papers. It makes sense to solve them. So synthesis. Last time there was synthesis in a different way. You had to apply derivative 3 times. What do you do in case of maximum minimum? Twice. You go for first derivative, equate first derivative to 0. Second derivative you will use only to check whether it is the point of single value gives maximum value. What will you do if there is a confusion? Instead of conclusion, there is a confusion. Second derivative becomes 0. Second derivative, you are applying the critical value. Second derivative positive. Yeah, it is a point of minimum. And second derivative negative. Okay, very nice, well said. Second derivative turns out to be 0.
Then use first derivative.
What's your comment?
First derivative.
Then?
Use first derivative.
Use first derivative to check. Yes. So, whether it is maxima, minima, or point of inflection. So, if there is no change of sign observed at a critical value, critical point, then it turns out to be a point of inflection. So, when there is a failure in the second derivative test, you come back to the first derivative, you can put the critical value to the number 9. Put the what is that derivative or whatever greater than less than symbol whatever you got, and immediately if you change the sign, okay, it will make sense to say it is a call it a point of inflection. Fine. Now I am happy you are already aware of this. Synthesis season, what they have done is they give you a curve. They have given a curve. This is the sample paper, section C. The very first question says, there is a curve, there is a point on the curve given, point on that curve, you are asked to find a tangent. You are very happy. define. But then, after the question starts, use that tangent. And two more equations of straight lines given. Find the area enclosed by these points. Okay, so this is what I mean by this kind of synthesis. So you are applying the differential calculus, the applications of differentiation chapter, know how to find equation of tangents, normal, fine. But that's not the end. Then start the area question. Use this straight line and two more straight lines. Find the area enclosed by these three lines. This is the synthesis. Okay. Another way you can synthesize. They can give a curve. Find tangent. Find normal. You will be happy if the problem ends there. No. Find the area enclosed by these two lines and y-axis, or these two lines and x-axis. Okay. And for your information, this variety has already appeared in 2015. So there are many brighter chances that trend can continue in synthesis evaluation. You are given a curve. Point on the curve is given. So you are finding the tangent and normal. Find the area enclosed between the tangent and normal and x-axis. Okay. So to address three dimension geometry. I want just to show you a small power of determinant. Determinant, does it have any power? Yes. What is x is 4p main power? The ability of determinant, or the utility of determinant in evaluating area of triangle given three vertices. Finding equation of straight line given two points. Okay. What else you can do? If there is a matrix given, you will be able to find the determinant value and then of course you will find the inverse of matrix.
All the equations.
Coplanarity of. So now the power of determinant. We can utilize very, very well in three-dimensional geometry. I'm just going to highlight, first of all, a few models. Line. When you go for line, our NCERT level becomes almost a cartesian plane. There you find very good concept illustrated. Necessary formulas are highlighted. Okay. And then you step to the individual student's aspiration and ability to go out and explore. Explore from where? Explore from so many references, whatever reference books you can take, however additional number of questions you can tackle. So that to that level you'll be moving forward towards the ideal center score. Like what NCERT gives you here is a simple equation. If there is a single point f x of plus other parts lambda. Speaking on my colleagues who are enlightened. Okay, so please participate. So r vector a vector plus lambda times b vector. This is the fundamental equation of straight line. Given various terms for the B vector. You can say direction of line itself, direction of parallel vector, or direction of parallel line. All means one and the same. Okay. Given that understanding, so given point and direction, we confirm once, then there is a 2 points formula given. Any other equation? Any other equation given? Nothing else. They give so many.